In world news today, officials decree that rapper Brad Jordan, alias Scarface, must be stopped. After being monitored by Secret Service agents for 2 years, evidence leads tobacco and firearms officials to believe that his literally dope lyrics promote drug usage and distribution, degrade women, influence gambling, promote and teach violence, and more importantly, it's influencing our minors and destroying our communities. Officials say he's the lord of underground rap. Him and his music must be stopped.
And now we got him on the mission. Now the whole entire world has gotta try to come up with the quick decision. They claim we threats to society, and now they're calling on the government to try to make somebody quiet me for the nonsense they done to me. Gangsta Nip, Spice One, and Tupac never gave a gun to me. So gangsta rap ain't done jack for that. I've even seen white folks from River Oaks go get the gap. So why you trying to kick some dust up? America's always been known for blaming us brothers for they mess ups, and we were always considered evil. Now they're trying to bust our only code of communicating with our people. Let's peep the game from a different angle. Matt Dillon pulled his pistol every time him and someone tangle. So why you criticize me for the things that you see on your TV? That race worse than PG. Just come around to where they got me, so you can feel the hand of the dead body.
You know you can't believe that song, that brother's wrong. Gangsters don't live that long. You know you can't believe that song, that brother's wrong. Gangsters don't live that long.
So now they're trying separation and sending black folks in white coats to infiltrate our congregation, tapping into our conversation, saying the message that they get bring forth wrong premeditations. So David's got a silver man, while listening to Brad, David gets mad and kills his dad. David Duke's got a shotgun. So why you get upset? Cause I got one. A tisket, a tasket, a brother got his ass kicked, shot in the face by your cop, close casket. An open and shut situation. Cop gets got, they wanna blame it on my occupation. If you don't dig me, then baby, you can sue me, cause the things that I be saying ain't worse than your Western movies. Don't blame me, blame your man, got it. Now you can feel the hand of the dead body.
You know you can't believe that song, that brother's wrong. Gangsters don't live that long. You know you can't believe that song, that brother's wrong. Gangsters don't live that long.
You best to free your mind before I free my nine and stop messing with the void of pop. I feel my hot rocks. Bang, bang, boom, boom, ping, ping. I'm the black. White boys got a magazine and don't know how to act. I attack and make you vomit. Down with Khaled, Abdul Muhammad. Dewey got a brother, I'm it now. I'm the illest. Wanna kill this house. Don Cornelius, can you feel this? You punk suckers make me sick. Sucking on the devil's tricks. Scared of revolution. Need to start douching. Houston is the place. I caught a case. Them fools tried to put a scar on my face, but I bust two times to the guts. Through the Reverend Calvin Butts. Got a pair of I started this gangster hit in 86. Now you're dissing me for publicity. Isn't he a hoe to the third degree? Who me? I'm a G that like to scrap a lot. Down with rap a lot. And I can't stop, won't stop. So tell Bill and Hillary, Ice Cube, it ain't no killing me. Yeah, Ice Cube, Scarface, getting with these house suckers and they don't stop.
You know you can't believe that song, that brother's wrong.